Cookie Monster Oreos. Basically, they're Oreos covered in white chocolate. They're really easy to make.
Brownie with chocolate cookie dough edible topping on it, and they are both really easy to make. You just need a pie pan and a cupcake tin, and then you need a brownie recipe and a chocolate chip cookie dough recipe that's edible and without eggs. And that's basically what I made.
It's really easy to make.
I made lemon squares and pumpkin bites, and they're really, really good, and I made them myself.